You're here at the Marriott weigh-in today. Eric De Leon, you've known him since he almost turned pro, right?
Yeah, since before he turned pro, I met him, and I've been working with him since, you know, Cameron Duncan, his manager, always thinks about me when he manages a fighter. You know, he's tried every single one of his fighters to train with me. You know, not all of them are with me, but we've worked together for many years. Right now, Eric De Leon is our the only fighter that I trained that's managed by Cameron Duncan.
Wow, we used to have 100% from Cameron now. But he's very talented, and he's looking better and better every fight.
Yes, he is. You know, last year, he had 3 fights last year, and all 3 were by knockout. He's looking strong. He's developing. He's getting experience. So, you know, sometimes they start a kid slow, and we might say, oh, man, you know, he's already going on his 5th year as a professional fighter, and he only has 15 fights. But if you think about it, maybe for him it was the best thing, because he's a full grown man now. He's strong. He's solid. He's ready to step it up and hopefully before the end of the year, you know, get something, you know, get a fight that means something to us. You know, a small little title against somebody that's ranked in the top 10. That way we could get it. But yeah, he's, you know, plus he's so dedicated. That kid is. He's very dedicated. So
he's like, you know, the Russians.
He's got a bright future.
Now, the big fight that's coming up is Joshua Klitschko. Have you been following it at all?
I haven't really been following it. I don't even think I'll be watching it. I think it's coming out on Showtime, right?
And HBO, yeah.
Okay, well, I'll probably see it. You know, maybe I'll see it. But
you're not excited about it?
I'm not too excited about it. I think Anthony Joshua wins. I think Klitschko might be just too old for him and slow. Joshua's fast and young, hungry. I think Joshua wins the fight.
So there you have it, another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekpak, reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter, at Sekpak. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Ellie Sekpak.